I'm getting better at Mark.
Guys, I'm on, right?
Like, I'm so
hard, but... Thank you. Double jump upbeat, no, like two combo. Dude, yeah, Victor meaning Caligo is more striking.
Caligo.
Caligo's very good.
He's like the peach.
Yeah.
Okay.
He's like probably like second best speech engine.
Yeah, I've seen him play before, yeah.
Yeah, he's good. Victor's like 2 out of
4. Whoa.
Yeah. He's like, the game he took against Mike Flock, he kind of just went like full V money for Flock mode.
What was Mike playing the last
time? So game one, Mike went Mewtwo. Victor's like, I'm not that bad. To beat him only using fair and down tilt. Game two, Mike went Falcon and won. Mike won game three as Sheik, and then went Icy in game four, and wobbled Victor. But Victor won because he pretended it was back.
Oh yeah.
And then he went then he went Falcon game three, and Victor kind of just hit him four times, then he died like every time.
Yeah.
So Victor zero to death him. Zero to death his first docket.
Oh my god.
Did you put the bracket on Facebook?
I did not.
Okay. Can you message it?
Yeah.
Oh, also, I have you have my phone. I'm Team Game Max.
Of course you have. Not Pepis?
No, fuck Pepis. You're not that. I'm 100%. You know who else is Team Game Max? Bernie Sanders.
Of course.
Here, I've got a full list of Team Game Max brothers. So, V-Ferris Chongstone, Westball Ringler, Jim Jam Flim Flam, Jordan.
Jim Jam Flim Flam?
Jim Jam Flim Flam.
That's a big name,
yeah, dude. Jordan is Team WeMap. Bill, Bernie Sanders, Lavar, John Lennon, Vladimir Lennon, Casey, and Bobez, who's really good beach, and the guy who dabbed the bomb. Yeah. Straight up, dabbed the bomb.
You just have it there.
Oh yeah, dude, I've got some video videos. The two tabs I never take away, man, tap a lot when I'm humble. If I didn't work,
oh yeah.
They had a little two turning at hand. I was supposed to work at the late. Oh, how long have we
been? Okay, good shot. I just said something. He's come before and not like before the game. How about this? Because at this point I have to like reset the button to add the name.
Can
you
go?
Can you do it quickly?
Yeah.
No, you have to like go.
Okay.
On the stream, I'll put it.
Alright.
If you want the full weed map, just like WM.
Full
weed
map. Alright. What kind of man only goes half the map?
Not a true weed map.
Yeah. Sergio would have said full weed map. Did he beat her? I popped off very hard. Which I mean, like.
Weed map? People die from
that. Like, PCI seems to do this. We got it.
Who won? That was game one, right?
Yeah. I go down.
Wait, so you play a camping stalker?
Okay.
Because with Peach, you don't.
I know. So my, that's why I play.
Okay. Mix people up.
Yes. Peach like has to push advantage of the shit. Oh,
No, you're not playing here. Mug and Bronchi.
That's a good tool.
Sorry, hold on. So, Bug? Mug. Can you do Bug? Okay, so you're playing here. How did you guys do that show?
You got my game?
No. Hold on. You want to you went to the strike one, which just means we can't do it in the first match, but like after that we do. So then you strike one, then I strike two, then out of the remaining two, we can win. So, you cheat?
Yeah.
Okay. On Ice Strike 2, right? And then you choose how to do it. Yeah. I mean, so, yeah. Now I ban one stage, and you choose from the record. I choose. Okay, so you have to choose before you choose stage before you begin. So I'm gonna ban final investigation, and now you choose from the next, and then you choose again. And then if I wanted to change characters, then I would change.
Two, 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 two
It's double elimination, so now you lose with the losing side of the bracket, but you still lose. Well, once if you lose again.
Thank you.
There's
Take it!
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. That'll do it. Best of five. That's what happens when we make it this far. I don't know, because I'll get this point too.
He's writing the book on how to cook spices. He's adding his own pages in. He's throwing in the new chapter.
He's lit, bro.
He said, this is how it's done. He said, bring your whole family, son. Okay, how many you gonna pay?
Let's see. All this water can't save, guys.
You know what I'm saying? Get 400.
It's okay. He's still in his game. Not a good. Still in his game. Doing a good job going back and forth. No waffles. But it's still been going to like last hit, like it's crazy. That's crazy. Like I don't even need it. Like squat up. Look, squat up. You slipping, you got caught slipping, bro. You got caught slipping, bro. You know you gotta hold that. You gotta hold that.
Yeah.
You gotta hold that one.
He's about to hold the W for him. That changes the next talk real quick.
You know. He was a high percentage though, so I guess he was worth the risk. So he's still even,
just like that.
He's still even. That was just good. That was just a great pun.
He's not scared.
That Gucci thing. He's just so technical that it hurts, you know? He did. Short, though, you know? We were just trying to play. Because that happens sometimes, we're just so sick. You know what? Like, the game pretty good. I'm trying to go into game 5. What is the... I don't know. Oh! He said, man, you ain't even at where... He said, where your squad at, bro? What you holding on? Uh-oh. Oh, so full, though. What's it, bro? Okay. It's a key moment. And that's it. Game 5. Goddamn. Ready? Go! Most enjoyed it in the set. Thank you. I'm stacked. I'm stacked, bro.
Let's go, man.
Stack pack of days. Stack the pack. You said don't take that, he'll take that
one.
That was just great. Like decision making.
Yeah.
So pumped.
I'm gonna close it out.
Going down to the wire. Like, oh, like, stock by stock. This whole set has been stock by stock, bro. Like, stock from stack on. Scrap him. And
we out.
And we back in there. Like somewhere. No, they'll give him the lead. He's still in the game, right? Then he can come back now. 68%.
That's split.
So close. So you said where you at? He says the championship.
Let's go, man.
This is the championship. Alright. You gotta see the squad up. Strap to the core.
Yeah.
But the malice. The malice. The menace and malice. Take it. And that is the game. And that is. Still good stuff though, man. Good stuff. Keeping it down.
Thank you.
Okay.
Watch out for
Game 1. mighty swords, the mighty mountains. There's a claim it done.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm going to go back to the
Thank you. It's like a different button. Oh,
the guy. Bok and Sheik both have a 3-frame jump squad, whether or not.
Yeah!
I think this matchup, I usually ban Tate. I try to go Pokemon FB. You're gonna be wiping. You gotta turn on the
Oh, John, what are you doing now?
Thank you. So Pepin is like the joke through with my rock, and now we have two maps, which is the other crew now.
Pepin is like Victor, Jane, Zach, and Davey. We map is me, and Sergio, and Chong.
Are you reading Zach yet?
I haven't actually. I played, so the only time I played him recently, was I played him not supposed to be recently, but the one before that. So I played like trash. And he also played Fox, because that was right after Big Hunter to beat him. He was like, ah, fuck it. But I beat. I haven't lost an IT.
Oh,
I'm
January.
I'm gonna take my side of the cutout if you guys want to keep up with that.